Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to get rid of those annoying blocks that cover part of your screen when you're messing with the tools section. They're known as rich tooltips, and here's how to disable them. All right, let's get started. Okay, so the thing I'm talking about are these huge blocks of animation that cover up part of your screen. I find them really annoying and I don't like them. So to turn those off, first you can hit Command-K or Control-K to get to your general preferences. You can also go up under Edit and find preferences under there, or Illustrator if you're on a Mac and find preferences under there, right there. And then in general preferences, you'll want to look for something like show rich tooltips. It's checked right now, so I'm going to uncheck that, and that'll get rid of those huge animated boxes. You might also see something called enable hover tips. It might have slightly different wording depending on your Illustrator version, but it should be pretty clear. These tooltips I always leave on because they can be really helpful and they don't cover up much of the screen. And then say, okay, and that's it. There's the little regular tooltips. And they don't cover up much of the screen, so they're not annoying. Now that you're feeling less irritated, I hope you have a serene and great rest of your day. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like it, just click on the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, thank you.